I had expectations that we were going to get on the podium this year, and at the end of the year, we were going to be right with them. Whenever we were running 100% and we didn't have any bad luck or anything, we were always running right up there up front. So definitely happy. I mean, I could have went without some of the bad luck, but it's all part of the game.